breaking news from the crime beat. A young man is in hospital in serious condition after an exchange of gunfire with police officers on Friday night. Preliminary reports indicate that shortly before 10 p.m., police responded to the shot spotter alert on Woods Alley and Flint Street. As the officers approached the scene, they observed a male engaged in an exchange of gunfire with an unidentified armed suspect. The suspect, on seeing the police, directed his gunfire towards the officers. The officers returned fire, injuring the suspect and subsequently subduing him. A Glock 19 pistol was retrieved from the suspect. Investigations into this matter continue.